The April 11, 2023 eruption of the Shiveluch volcano in Russia was unusually large, as, based on my own estimates, it probably ejected between 0.15 and 0.35 cubic kilometers of tephra. Yet, dozens of eruptions within Russia during the Holocene epoch have been larger than this. Take, for example, the powerful eruption Sarychev Peak produced in 2009, which ejected 0.4 cubic kilometers of bulk tephra, or the 1829 Klyuchevskoy eruption, which ejected 0.55 cubic kilometers of bulk tephra. Even comparing to prior Shiveluch eruptions, this was smaller than its 1964 eruption, which was smaller than its 780 BCE eruption, which was smaller than its 1854 eruption. Yet, all of these eruptions were smaller than the 610 eruption of Opala, 5922 BCE eruption of Kangar, which formed a caldera, 6348 BCE eruption of the Tauruzer caldera, or Livanaya passed in 8685 BCE. Yet, the largest volcanic eruption Russia has produced during this period was the 6437 BCE eruption of Kuril Lake.